This is called a tipper, and you hold it, you know, roughly like a pencil, and the idea is that you're curling your wrist back and forth and using both ends of the stick to hit the head with.